ultimately how you do your yoga, no one can do yoga like you. Any of you, whoever I'm talking to. No one can do yoga the way you do it. A snowflake is never repeated in its pattern. You are 27 trillion snowflakes strung together. Your fingerprint will never be repeated. Your iris pattern will never be repeated. Your bony structure will never be repeated. Your vocal tension and resonance will never be repeated for the rest of time, ever. You are unique, absolutely unique. And there's this endless spiritual tension in the world of, we're all the same, aren't we? And we're all unique, aren't we? Both are true. We need to learn to embrace that paradox. We're all the same, aren't we? But we're all absolutely unique, aren't we? The reductionist wants to say, look, make up your mind. Either we're all the same or we're all unique. The Taoist says both are true.